Hi, welcome to Curiosity Q&A for Educators, where there are no answers. Today's question is from the Book of What If, page 134. The question is, what if your phone had feelings? Now, the action for your students is to write a letter from their phone to themselves. Now, keep in mind, if your students don't have phones, or they prefer something different, or you just want to repeat the activity in a fresh way, go ahead and replace phone with any other object, TVs, refrigerators, shoes, whatever comes to mind or whatever your students choose. For deeper learning, have your students reflect on their letters and learning by asking them to identify something they learned about themselves from their phone's letter to them. For a challenge, have your students create a social media page for their phone, complete with a profile description, a picture, or whatever else comes to mind. Really excited to see where your curiosity takes you with this activity. Stay curious out there.